Nashville, Tennessee, the country music capital of the world and home of the air castle of the sound, it's the Marty Stuart Show, featuring Marty Stuart, the Roll Force of country singers, Miss Connie Smith, the old Tennessee slicker, Leroy Troy, along with all the fabulous superlatives, Cousin Kenny Bond, Handsome Harry Stinson, the Apostle Paul Martin, plus Gary Carter on steel guitar, and today's special guest, John Anderson, along with Joe Spivey. Join us for 30 minutes of fun and great country music. I'm your announcer, Eddie Stubbs. Now, how about a superlative welcome for our host, president and CEO of Hillbilly Rock, here is Marty Stuart.
Hey, boy. Here comes the Mississippi down in Alabama, creeping like a fever all across the land. From deep in the Delta on the Louisiana shore, people gotta have it where they wanna hear some more. It's a hillbilly rock, beat it with a drum, playing them guitars like shooting from a gun, keeping up the rhythm, steady as a clock, doing a little thing called a hillbilly rock. Some say it came from Memphis, down in Tennessee, or it drifted in from Georgia by 1953. Long as it's greasy, long as it's fast, long as it's pumping, honey, it's gonna last. It's a hillbilly rock, beat it with a drum, playing them guitars like shooting from a gun, keeping up the rhythm, steady as a clock, doing a little thing called the hillbilly rock. Kentucky, where the bluegrass grows, through the Carolinas on them dirt red roads, burning like a fire running wild in the woods, from Arkansas to Texas, it sounds so good. It's a hillbilly rock, beat it with a drum, playing them guitars like shooting from a gun, keeping up the rhythm, steady as a clock, doing a little thing called the hillbilly rock. So when the heat starts to rise and then you gotta blow some steam, ride it down the river, see just what I mean. Juke joint jumping when that cat goes on, the whole place is shaking as there's something going on. It's a hillbilly rock, beat it with a drum, playing them guitars like shooting from a gun, keeping up the rhythm, steady as a clock, doing a little thing called the hillbilly rock. Yeah, doing a little thing called the hillbilly rock. I said doing a little thing called the hillbilly rock.
Yes. 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 Yes, you can have that guitar all you want to. Somebody say howdy. It is so nice to see you. Thank you for tuning in to the Marty Stuart Show. I'm Marty Stuart, and that, of course, was the fabulous Superlatives. And if you love country music like I do, you've come to the right place for the next 30 minutes. As Eddie Stubbs said, it's going to be fun. Our first guest tonight is a gentleman that I so admire. Two words say it all. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a hand for Mr. John Anderson? John.
Thank you very much, Marty.
You're welcome, Brother John.
Great to be on the show, brother.
For silver and for gold, and leave the empty holes. And when way down south in the Everglades, where the black water rolls and the sawgrass waves. The eagles fly and the otters play in the land of the Seminole. Yeah, blow, blow, Seminole wind, blow like you're never gonna blow again. I'm calling to you like a long lost friend, but I know who you are. Blow, blow from the Okeechobee all the way up to Micanopy. Blow across the home of the Seminoles, the alligators and the guard. Progress came and took its toll, and in the name of flood control, they made their plans and they drained the land. Now the glades are going dry. And the last time I walked in the swamp, I sat up on a cypress stump. I listened close and I heard the ghost of Osceola cry. Blow, blow, Seminole wind, blow like you're never gonna blow again. I'm calling to you like a long lost friend, but I know who you are. Blow, blow from the Okeechobee all the way. Seminoles, the alligators and the guard,
Ladies and gentlemen, the legendary, the famous, the beautiful. There she is. How about a hand for Miss Connie Smith, everybody?
If it ain't loving, let's don't even let it start. Let's leave it alone. If it ain't loving, let's don't tempt our foolish hearts. Let's leave it alone. Well, happiness is free, just like a rolling stone, and only love can make it stay at home. Now feelings have a way of mixing right with wrong. If it ain't love, let's leave it alone. If it ain't love, then let's don't even let it start. Let's leave it alone. If it ain't love, then let's don't tempt our foolish hearts. Let's leave it alone. Yes, Gary. Togetherness can fade like the music of a song. If it ain't love, then let's don't tempt our foolish hearts. Let's leave it alone. If it ain't love, then let's don't even let it start. Let's leave it alone. If it ain't love, then let's don't tempt our foolish hearts. Let's leave it alone.
Yes, I are.
It's love and let's don't leave it alone.
That's my baby. Wasn't she pretty, cuz? Where's old John Anderson? Come here, John. Grab your guitar. Grab your guitar. Come over here and see if we can figure it out, John.
I bet you we can.
My bills are all due. The babies need shoes, but I'm busted. Cotton is down to a quarter a pound, and I'm busted. I got a cow that's gone dry, a hen that won't lay, a big stack of bills getting bigger each day. The county's gonna haul my belongings away. I'm busted.
Oh, shame, brother. I called on my brother to ask for a loan, cause I was busted.
Oh, Lord. Well,
I hate to beg like a dog for a bone, but I'm busted. My brother said, there's not a thing I can do. My wife and the kids are down with the flu. And I was just thinking about calling on you, cause I was busted.
All right now.
Yeah.
Well, John, I ain't no thief, but a man can go wrong when he's busted. The food that we canned last summer's gone. I'm busted.
That's bad.
That's bad.
Bad when the can goes bad. Now the fields are bare and the cotton won't grow. Me and my family's gotta pack up and go. I'll make a living, but where I don't know, cause I'm busted.
I'm busted.
I'm busted too, brother. Lord, I'm busted.
Brother John, we'll have it after a while.
Thank you so much.
Thank you, Joe. It's nice of you to let old John Anderson sing with you all these many years.
You know, he's a good fella.
He is a good fella.
I'll let him string along.
Well, good. Speaking of a good fella, I got one for you right now, and I'm about to expand your musical horizons.
I need it bad.
Stay with us. Ladies and gentlemen, here it comes. The Sultan of Goodlettsville, the most popular man in country music. Here it is, Leroy Troy. How about a hand for Leroy? Hey! Excellent. Thank you, sir. Leroy, what's the good word from Goodlettsville?
Oh, shucks, I don't know, Marty. I got some brand new... Long John underwear.
You do?
Yeah, I sure do.
How about it?
You can't see it, but I sure can feel it.
Well, put a little love on us. How about
all right,
it?
We're going to put Joe to work on fiddle.
That's a good
all
idea.
All right, Alabama Jubilee.
Here it comes.
Jones rattled them bones. Old Parson Brown up and round like a clown. Old Aunt Dinah, she passed 93, shouted with full of pep, "Watch yourself, watch yourself!" One legged Joe up and round on his toe. He throw away his crutches, hollered, "Boys, let her go!" How the gangs are here for that Alabama Jubilee.
Thank you.
Thank you. old Parson Brown up and round like a clown. Old Aunt Dinah, she passed 93, shouted with full of pep, "Watch yourself, watch yourself." One leg and Joe up and round on his toe. Hey, throwed away his crutches, hollered, "Boys, let her go." How the gangs are here for that Alabama Jubilee.
Watch your step, watch your step. I thought you was going to take flight there.
John Anderson, come here. On behalf of all the fabulous superlatives, you are truly one of my heroes. I love you to death. We need you. Thank
God
you so
bless
much.
You, Marty.
Yeah. How about the national anthem right now? You know what to do. How about it for Brother John? All right.
Thank you.
Was going on. Her brother was on the sofa eating chocolate pie. Her mom was in the kitchen cutting chicken up to fry. And daddy was in the backyard rolling up a garden hose. I was on the porch with Charlotte feeling love down to my toes, and we was swinging. Yeah, just a swinging. The little Charlotte, she's that pretty as the angels when they sing. I can't believe I'm out here on the front porch in a swing, just a swinging. Darling, she's the apple of my eye. Oh, when I'm on the swing with her, she makes me almost high. Charlotte is my lover, she has been since the spring. I just can't believe it started on a front porch in a swing. We were swinging,
swinging.
Yeah, just a swinging,
swinging.
And little Charlotte, she's that pretty as the angels when they sing. I can't believe I'm out here.
Marty Stuart, on behalf of John Anderson, Joe Spivey, Leroy Troy, the fabulous superlatives Connie Smith, and Eddie Stubbs. We'll see you again next week. Thank you, everybody.